such potential, such promise.
Magnificent.
Hello everybody, I am Leah, also known as the Haystack of Haystack Enterprises, and outcome today is a school assignment, the Hamlet T-shirt, as I call it. It was from an English study of Hamlet, so it was either this or an essay, so I chose this, because essays are boring, haha. Anyway, hello everybody, here's my Hamlet T-shirt. As you can see, the skull on the front, with the words "the rest is silence" across this. The skull isn't very well drawn, neither is the arm, but I'm no artist, so. In the back here, it's a hoodie, and you can see the happy and sad faces that mark the traditional theater. And I messed up on the sad face, so the happy face turned out the best, I think, out of all three of the drawings, so I'm happy. And the rest of the shirt is filled with Hamlet quotes, which we will look at in a minute.
Here we're having a better look at the t-shirt. I drew the hand brown because I remember looking in the manga version once, where Horatio was East Indian, and I always wondered what it would be like if Hamlet was of a different nationality other than the Dutch, so. Also because it didn't have any skin tone, haha. Anyway, I didn't draw the skull very well, but then again, I was relying on tracings for most of this. I even failed at tracings, so. Up here you can see, "the rest is silence," Hamlet's very famous final words. "Alas, poor Yorick." This is Yorick, haha. Anyway, up here I have, "there is a special," excuse my missing handwriting, please, it's very hard to write on a t-shirt. "There is a special providence in the fall of a sparrow." I believe that this is significant because there is a divinity that does have some control over our lives, that God does have some control over our lives. There are thousands of paths that we can take in our lives, but no matter which one we take, God will have control. And then there's, "seems, madame." "Nay, it is. I know not seems." It's Hamlet's words to his mother in Act 1. To him, things are. It's not anything about seems, like how things seem is how things are to him. And then there's, "by heaven, I'll make a ghost of him that lets me." That was when he was confronting his father, and he seemed to be one of the most determined parts of the play. The famous, "something is rotten in the state of Denmark," which is one of my favorite quotes. And then there is a divinity that shapes our ends, rough hew them how we will, which is one of my personal favorite quotes, as explained earlier by the sparrow quote. And now we flip to the back. Here we go. "To be or not to be, that is the question." And then it shows the two masks. I believe the masks play an integral theme to the play. Like I said earlier, I messed up on the sad face, but I'd say we did pretty good on the happy face, so I didn't fail at that, at least, haha. Masks, I believe, are important because Hamlet basically had to wear the mask or act out the part of a madman during the entirety of the play. He could not be himself unless he was with Horatio or someone who knew about the ghost. And here we have the only words that were in red. "I loved Ophelia." Ophelia was Hamlet's love interest, who died. No one can really be sure if it's a suicide, but I believe that it was accidental, so. Then there's the line to play, Hamlet. And then, Polonius's only good words in the play, in my opinion, is, "this above all, to thine own self be true." Very true. On a hood, I have P.S. alone, which was on. Which was the postscript to Hamlet's letter to the king. I've had many encounters with loneliness in my life, so these words probably were the most significant to me, myself. And then here's, "I'll call thee Hamlet, king, father, royal Dane. Oh, answer me." This was Hamlet's words to the ghost of his father. It's a quote, a very ironic quote, actually. This is Horatio's first words to the ghost. "If there be any good thing to be done, that may to thee do ease and grace to me, speak to me." There was something to be done alright, but it was not a good thing. They basically ask for revenge, but revenge is wrong. Vengeance is mine. I will repay, says the Lord. So, vengeance is not the way to go. It's justice that should be done. Justice is quick and is final. Revenge, well, it goes on in a circle and never ends. And there's one other quote, the words of Hamlet about his father. He was a man, taken for all in all. I shall not look upon his like again. And that is my Hamlet t-shirt. And this is Leah, aka Haystack, signing off. This is a random test, so don't be alarmed. Hi.